So when we advise patients that are trying to have a baby, why it is important to come to a fertility clinic earlier than later, I think the important thing is to get the correct advice and to try and shorten your time to pregnancy. It's very important to visit your local fertility clinic. When choosing your fertility clinic, obviously it's very important to make sure that your clinic that you attend is SASREG, that is our society accredited, so that you know that the treatment that you are going to get at that clinic is of good quality. Once patients come to us, I think the other misconception there is that patients think when they come to the clinic, they have to do IVF. And that's not why we are here. We are here as doctors to try and diagnose your problem, try and improve your natural fertility as much as possible, and help you to have make a baby at home. But if that is not possible, obviously, we have the right guidelines that we follow to try and shorten the time of pregnancy and help you to have a baby.